full-time burglar, made a prison break. He lasted 3 weeks on the run, got his fathers the next day. So they brought him back and sentenced him to 15 years of hell. Sent him to the shoe at Pelican Bay in a solitary cell. Well, he said there's nothing to it, to himself as they slammed the door. On an 8x10-foot cubicle, a bed and not much more. It's the Pelican Bay Supermax, looking under to count the days of endless isolation, lost in a one-room maze. Now there's 2 million people in prison tonight in the USA. 80,000 in solitary and a hunger strike on Pelican Bay. Well, day and night, the rest of the light, no window for the sun. They shove your food in through a slot so you never see no one. It's a 23-hour lockdown under their control. You never leave, you can hide them, breathe, it rots away your soul. Well, there's 2 million people in prison tonight in the USA. 80,000 in Supermax and a hunger strike on Pelican Bay. Out of blanket land, but the guards were feeling angry, so they confiscated it. Motor sliders, double infractions, extracted from his cell. Pretty soon he got a broken jaw, and the guy just says he fell. Now there's 2 million people in prison tonight in the USA. 80,000 in solitary and a hunger strike on Pelican Bay. Well, it ain't no kind of justice, it's a system of abuse. There ain't no courts watching over it, politicians say what's the use. We got the highest rate of incarceration in the world, and the prisoners are black. It's a brand of slavery, everybody knows the deck is stacked. Now there's 2 million people in prison tonight in the USA. 80,000 in Supermax and a hunger strike on Pelican Bay.